Welcome to WVD Demo of the Day. In today's video, I'll show you new functionality available in version 2.2 and later of the Nerdio Manager for WVD that allows you to leverage your existing custom managed Azure images and deploy them directly in the Nerdio Manager without having to import them first. So prior to this version, if you had an existing image, it was necessary to import it as a custom image in Nerdio Manager, but it is now possible to use and discover any of the existing custom images you may have and either import them as an image or deploy from them directly and use them to re-image any existing host pools. Let's take a look at that. So first place we'll start is going to be desktop images. You will notice that this button has been renamed and is now called Add from Azure Library. So if you click on Add from Azure Library, there is now a selection called Azure Library Image. When you select this dropdown, you will see all of the standard Azure Marketplace images, which have always been here. And then you will see a listing of any custom images that are available inside of your Azure subscription. And you'll see some of them will be grayed out and some of them will be available. And if you mouse over, it will show you why this is unavailable. So for example, in this case, this image is in North Central US, and the selection that we've made of the network that we want to deploy it into is in a different region. So that's why this image is not available in our region. Other images are available, and if we mouse over, we can see where those images are. And you can see all of the various images available in the subscription. So you would select your image, select your management VM size, all of the other options remain the same. You click OK, and that image gets imported, and then you can manage it through the Nerdio Manager. So this is useful, but the really exciting part is if you already have an image that you've created and packaged, you can create a host pool directly from that image. So if you click on Add Dynamic Host Pool or a Static Host Pool, in the desktop image dropdown, you can now see multiple sections. You can see something called or something that lists your custom Nerdio Manager images. You can see your Azure Marketplace images. And then again, as in a previous screen, you can see your custom images. So here you can select an image without importing it into Nerdio Manager first and deploy a host pool from it. You could also re-image an existing host pool using your custom Azure managed image. Here's how that would work. Click on the dropdown, select resize re-image. From the desktop image selection, you again can see all of the custom images that are available, and you can select your settings and click OK, and this will re-image the entire host pool and update it to the latest or to the selected image from this list. So this is how you can leverage existing managed Azure images that have been created in your environment without importing them first into the Nerdio Manager. Now, it's still advantageous to get them imported because the image management process from the Nerdio Manager is simplified and automated, but at least if you've put in the work of creating an image already, you don't have to do anything else. You can just use it directly as is in the Nerdio Manager. Hopefully you found this useful, and I will see you in the next video.